How far?
Well, we're connected to California, right?
Colorado? No. So we've got like.
I just moved here.
I don't know what's to the west. To the west of us, we've got Utah, Nevada.
So somewhere over there is Utah and Nevada.
Yeah, there's actually, if you ever get the chance, basically you take I-70 another like 500 years to the eastern slope, and there's a town called Grand Junction. Don't go to Grand Junction, it's a shithole. There's a place right outside of it called Palisades. It's got like the greatest beaches in the world. But just outside of Palisades, there's this place called Grand Mesa, and it's like the tallest flat top mountain in the United States. And when you get to like the very top of it, you can see all the way into Utah from the top of that. It's really cool.
Yeah. How do you get up there?
Well, is the next time we stop.
You can drive up that. Yeah, I mean, worst case scenario, you'll just look it up before you go. But yeah, it's a pretty cool place.
I always wonder about flat tops.
Picture me sitting there like this is actually the cutest picture.
I mean, I would imagine some of them,
you know what I mean,
are a little bit more difficult to get up to. I mean, like Pike's Peak is a 14 minute drive.
They have a quart of whiskey.
I think if you spend a month here.
No one warned me of that before I started.
Well,
you're like a genetic.
There are definitely some I know. Long's Peak is a bitch.
Is it?
Yeah, Long's Peak is a class 3, so it's a bit harder than this. This is only
your genetic number.
Class 1.
Going and going and going.
9 miles round trip.
Any class 1, I don't want to do anything.
But yeah, Long's Peak is like 14 and a half miles round trip, something like that. And it's just, it's something else. Plus, once you get their standard route is the keyhole route. Once you get to the keyhole, it's just like, it's just scrambling over rocks basically to the top. So that can get kind of tiring.
It's not going anywhere anytime soon.
Yeah. It was, yeah. I kind of figured it was going to suck a little bit just because it's 4.5 miles to the top. But it was like 7 miles to the top. It'd be a more gradual incline. That would be a little less awful, but then you'd have like 2 miles.
I said that already, though. I said I'd taken us for 2 miles on the trip.
I'm used to long distances. I've done probably a couple hundred miles of hiking this summer. Most of the trails I do are like 14, 15 miles round trip. So.
But you know what?
Where'd you start at, Jeff? Where'd you start?
We just did the North Trail. So, we just came down whatever, Colorado, Highway 200, whatever the hell it is. The parking lot for the North Trail.
Oh, wow.
dude, they have, like, there's that trail, the South Trail, which, like,
depends on where you start. That's what I did. I thought it was only 11. Oh, yeah.
No.